Hey everybody, ChristopherOdd here. Welcome back to The Witch Shop.
Army life's tough.
We're going in. We're going to talk to the air quotes detective Raymond, aka Azar Javed. This should be interesting. I wonder if there's going to be multiple things, multiple ways to handle this, or if he's just going to be crazy. He'll probably just kill me. That's a solid possibility. But the nice thing is, he's close. It's right in here, so cross your fingers.
I get pins and needles in my spine.
Fist tech. Let's take it. Oh, I can't even take it. Come on. What's he doing sleeping? It's like 8:30 in the morning. Wake up. Maybe he's passed out. I don't know.
Yes.
Oh. Interesting.
I'm ready for Ramsmate.
Good. He leads Salamandra's armed force. You have to kill him.
Won't be easy, but I'll try.
Well, that's weird. Oh, okay. I will tell Raymond that I killed Ramsmeat.
Yes?
Good news. You'll be happy, Raymond.
You killed Ramsmeat?
He won't be bothering us anymore. But that's not it. We'll nab Javed soon. I have a plan. Your family will be avenged.
So, what's your plan?
I wanted to take care of this alone, but if you're willing to help...
Of course I am. You're paying me, after all. Besides, we're friends now.
Yes. Friends. Now, since we've defanged Javed by getting rid of Ramsmeat, let's plan what he and Kalkstein want so much.
And that is?
The secrets inside the Swamp Tower. I know how to open it, and I'd like you to do something.
Of course. What?
Come with me to the swamp, and when I open the tower, take the secret books, hide them away from me. We can't let them fall into Javed's hands.
Oh, nice
right.
Bait.
When do we go?
Now.
We need to secure what's hidden in the tower. All the books and scrolls. Bait for our target.
Just one thing missing. I have yet to unlock the tower door.
That's where I come in. This stone is the key to the tower, or part of the key. You make sure you get Kalkstein interested, like we agreed.
Oh, he's interested. He is very interested. I must prepare to face Azar.
Yes?
We'll speak later.
Okay. Must place the Sephir on the monolith and enter the tower. So those are all those different things outside the swamp. Must place the Sephir in the appropriate monoliths. Very cool. Okay. Things are happening. This guy, I don't know if he fell for it or not, but I hope so. I'm just gonna go see if I can talk to Shiny quick.
Humans are
because
stealing.
I may not be coming back here, so we'll see if she's home. Also, I'm thinking maybe that ring about the old people, maybe I can do something with this old lady. And I know what that sounded like.
Hello.
Oh damn.
Precious. Do go upstairs.
Oh, maybe she just is like into me now for no reason.
Hello.
Okay, well, cool. Never mind. Let's see if she's here. Shani, are you drinking already?
Yes.
Shani.
I wanted to talk.
Sorry, let's...
Okay, let's see if I have any roses to give her. See what happens. Yeah. You know, just cuz. I have a white rose.
Lovely roses, Geralt. I warm to gestures like this.
I'm glad.
Different colors mean different things. Red roses, for instance, signify love.
Yeah, okay, fine. You greedy. Okay, bye, going to the swamp. So, a couple things that I want to accomplish out at the swamp. One thing is heading north and finding this secret area that you guys have been talking about. And hopefully not getting my ass kicked while doing so. That would be nice. Let's just double check to make sure we don't have anything left over here. There could be a boy out there. Looking for Berengar. Place of Sephiroth. Al Ghul's, meh. Dog catcher, doesn't matter. Econops wouldn't be bad. I await his next move. Okay, they're basically all the same, so let's get out there. See what we can find. If I do happen to come across Econops, then I'll take care of those two. My plan is to get all potioned up and then become unstoppable. But, you know, my plans usually don't work exactly as they come out of my mouth.
Transport. Take times.
This guy. Every single time. Okay, I'm gonna skip this. We're going in.
Good sir, do you need a boat?
No, I don't need a boat. All right, so I'm trying to decide now. Like, there's all of these. There's gonna be things frickin' everywhere. But I probably have to find all those things first. Or I have to put all the things in first, so let's see if I can find them. I'll just stay on the path and I'll advance north. Oh. All right.
Nothing to do.
I don't think this is actually one of the monoliths. I'm not sure what this is, to be honest. Oh, I can store stuff in it. Oh, that's kind of cool. Although I didn't know about it till right now, but I wonder if that links in with the bar keep. Okay, I see one over here. We're gonna have to fight, so let me drink this little poison reduction thing. Bindweed. And then I'm also gonna throw down some Tawny Owl. Or not. There we go. Sleep! God, there's so many of these things. Alright, let's put the right one in here.
Sephira and Obelisk emerged. The old spell stopped.
Whoa! I love that it takes care of so many of them now. No regrets in going into that area of speciality. So sick. Doesn't get old. Oh, look at that. shines like this big light into the sky and everything. Okay, still trying to go north. That's not right. But, man, I think it's actually going to be kind of tough to find all these obelisks. I'm going to have a big line of these guys chasing me, I'm sure, but... Yeah, we're up by the lumberjacks. Let's see if I can talk to this guy again.
Speak.
Oh.
Gods.
Jeez, still got a ways to go. The swamp's actually a lot bigger than I remember every time.
Sephira and Obelisk merged. The old spell's still working.
I wonder if there's a way for it to show these. Oh, it does! It'll show me, like, the one I'm nearest to, I hope? That'd be cool. This'll avoid a lot of backtracking later, I think. There it is. Oh, it's not gonna let me do it because these guys are around. Is that what's up? Oh, no.
Sephira and Obelisk merged. The old spells still work.
Awesome. That makes me really happy, actually. Oh, God. Get out of my way. Okay, so I'm gonna weave my way up there, turns out. Right by the tower. Look at the golem area. Just everything is decimated. Won't be touching those frickin' pylons again, I'll tell you that much. That was a disaster. That was really difficult. For whatever reason. Okay, now I'm going north to look for this secret Wyvern camp that you guys are talking about. There's apparently some pretty cool stuff out there.
Sephira and Obelisk merged.
But I also wonder if we're gonna find that, like, little lost boy that's apparently out here somewhere. So maybe I should go around this way, because, like, I can't walk through any of this stuff, I don't think. Yeah, that's the edge, so let me follow this and see if I can go around it. Got some wolves. Shouldn't be too much of a pain. They actually don't do that much damage to me. And using the regular sword does make it a bit easier, so that's nice. I can't go this way. I wonder if these guys, like, could direct me to the Wyvern
what
camp.
Is it?
sound like it.
Sephira and Obelisk merged. The old spells still work.
For all I know, you guys could be throwing me on a wild goose chase here. I would never know the difference. Looking for this hidden camp. Yeah, okay. We'll get him. Alright, so I'm gonna run along this edge here. We're at the outermost kinda section, so... oh, perhaps out there. Let's see here, what do we got? Oh, we got some wyverns! How do I get in there, though? It's the real question. These things are gonna kick my ass, aren't they? I'm all nervous. Whoa. Let's see if we can fight on my turf. Get in there! Oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah, these things are strong. Finally! Wow! Holy moly. Got a whole bunch of junk from it, though. And what did it do? It made me bleed? It did something to me earlier. Didn't like it. Okay, do I happen to have... yes, let's just do this. Give me an instant vitality rush. What else do I have that I can just help? I should probably just try to use my stun more. There's tons of remains out here. I'm not worried about this thing. Okay, we got another Wyvern out that way. Let's check all these remains. So I do not want to fight two at a time. If that happens, I will be running. Messenger's corpse. Aha. That's probably where I want to be, but... of course, there's like 100 of these bastards here. Oh God, running! I hear their footsteps right behind me. Chain these attacks together, it doesn't even give him a chance. Oh, okay. So that's a good feeling. Wow. Oh, here comes one. Little bastard. Come over here. Oh, I missed. That's bad. Get that endurance up.
Yeah.
feels nice. Okay, so being able to chain those combos together is... that is... okay, that's huge. What kind of remains are these? Are they all... oh, so these wyverns are killing these drowners. That's nice. I actually kind of appreciate that. And of course, they are surrounding this frickin' corpse. Hello. Just you, please. Oh God. Oh, sick. Nailed a stun on him. Okay. Somebody, I don't even want to jinx this, but somebody was like, be prepared to die a lot. There's gonna be a lot of chipmunk mode. And I said, no, I will not die. I said that right before I came in here. Oh God, we got sleeping. Can I sneak? Oh God. Ah. This is the manly version of The Witcher you're playing. Stun, take him out. Oh, that's so... just makes me happy when we nail that. I'm gonna try to charge this one up a bit. Uh-oh. Nope. Oh, he hit me! Frick! Backflip. Boom! In the face. Alright. Looks like the wyverns are cleared out. And I have no issues with that. Let's see what we'll find on this messenger's corpse! Sick! New weapon. A steel sword used to fight humans, ineffective against most monsters. But it's a quite a big increase over our previous one. So I am stoked about that. Harval. Sick. Plus some money. Plus a ring. Plus another ring. Plus another ring. Fortunately, fragments of the message can be deciphered. Let's check it. Take action. The situation demands. The name of our organization was Secret Salutation. Luvarden. I wonder if I could return this to him. And also, maybe I should drop this. Not that it really matters. But carry the Witcher's sword here. I don't know. Does this matter, this third little slot here? I don't think so.
That smell must have died ages ago.
Okay. Now... ooh, hello. Oh, I would like to use it. Because now I'm a beast. Okay, I think... we're going to be coming up on old places anyway, so... let's get back into our search for the monoliths. That's crazy. Anytime we go to a new area now, I'm gonna be working really hard to try to uncover as much as I can. Where? How come these guys aren't coming at me? Oh God, yeah, they are. Lean, mean, killing machine. Beggar tick blossoms all over the place here.
Sephira and Obelisk merged.
spells still work.
Oh, I can't go through there. Whoa. Well, that's what you guys get for interrupting my flower picking. I'm peaceful at heart.
If I had one.
Okay, let's figure out where we're going here. I guess I'm going the long way around, but it's okay. I'll make it work. Come at me, boys. Oh. Oh, I kind of want this because there's Fenowed here. That should have taken out a bunch of them. Okay, well, that'll work. I wish I could, like, loot an area. If that makes sense. Where'd the Fenowed go? Oh, back there. Oh god, I have to reach from there, don't I? Oh, that's a hassle. Assassin's dagger. But maybe I should keep this torch in case, like, I don't know. I don't seem to be able to carry this anywhere else. All right, we'll keep it. Okay, only a few more of these things to go.
Sephira and Obelisk merged. The old spells still work.
I'm just really happy that these things are trackable. Otherwise, I would be running around here forever. Okay, looks like what, one more?
Sephira and Obelisk merged. The old spells still work.
This one's close by.
All the Sephirotter said, my medallion's vibrating like mad, so the spell must be working. The tower door should be open. I can't wait to see Kolkstein's reaction.
Oh man, things are happening. Whew! Okay, so now I gotta head to the tower and defeat the false Raymond. Okay, awesome. When I come back, that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna head into the tower, take care of business. Thanks guys for watching. Talk to you next time. Bye.